Chinh wins Sunday, April 28, 2019, Hyde Park. I'm here with my friends, Carlos, Morad, and Mike, another gentleman that we met over here for tennis drills and tennis practices.
This is
Mike Mitchell. He used to be a coach, semi-pro tournaments, unwanted advice and wanted advice. He gives it all. He doesn't give a shit.
Why not? You know what I mean? Just throw everything out there, you know, all the junk, just throw it out there. Who wants to grab a little bit of the junk, right?
Man, Mike, get your racket and get in.
No, you know what? I gonna wait a little bit. So windy and so cool. It's cool a little bit. Maybe I start tomorrow. This week when it gets warm, I start playing.
All right, go.
Yeah, please.
Go.
You serve me some nice. Please. I'm watching. I'm getting. I'm watching.
While the sun's in his eyes.
I will. What are we at?
We got 40?
Oh.
Thank you.
Maestro. Yeah. 45. No, 45. Oh, come on.
How was you on the line?
Close. Around. Yes.
1 centimeter. 1 centimeter.
Score is 4-5. We led by 1.5-1. They came back 5-4, and we won 6-4. This is just drills and practice, but you know, it's fun. It's fun to count the scores.
Get there. Right.
I wanted to wash them.
Здоровья, здоровья.
Да. Здоровья,
здоровья.
Very good, very good.
One more game, doubles. 2-2. There's a lot of trash talk in tennis that I play with my friends. Trash talk fucking everywhere. It's fun to trash talk. Morat is a nice guy, but he's gonna learn how to fucking trash talk.
First in.
Good game. cold.